proud to be here at Honest Ed's today. It's sad to see Honest Ed's close after so many years. It's an iconic store that we'll all miss, but we'll all cherish in our memories. And I appear to be the last one out, and I actually was the last person to purchase anything at Sam the Record Man as well when it closed. So it's quite an honor to be the last person here. I appreciate the experience and getting some memorabilia here, and it's too bad David Mervish wasn't here to greet him as well. But anyways, I want to thank David Mervish for all he's done, keeping the store open as long as he has, and for all the theater work he's done. So.
They know by my name, they know, you know, and we know them by their name, and you know, yes, for us, we had a lot of good times, and not all the time, but overall, it was great. I did that play, you know, put in my years, I think it's enough, and I'm, you know, and I hope that I could spend a lot of more years with my wife and kids.